Yeah, I'm losing my edge. I'm losing my edge. To those kids from France and from London. But I was there, and you weren't born. I was there in 1968. I was there at the first Cannes shows in Cologne. Yeah, I'm losing my edge. I'm losing my edge. To the kids whose footsteps I hear when they get all the text. The internet seekers who can tell me every member of every good group from 1964 to 1978, all the way till to the high school Brooklynites, their tiny jackets, with their raw nostalgia for my unremembered 80s. But I'm losing my edge. But I was there. short techno hit, 75 and 67, higher than you have, a CD compilation of African 60s stuff, and another, a box set from the 70s. And I hear your buying the sequencer, and it all clicked in. I throw your computer out the window. Why is it so expensive? Because you want to make something real. You want to make something with heart, with soul, or maybe on a cassette. Something that doesn't cost much to make. Something with a modulation goes out of tune. You would like to make something like a Yaz record. Joy Division's Armed Guardians.